Yo, yo, it's me, Flann Games. We're back with Max and Titan.
Yo.
So, we're going to be doing some Rise of Nations on my private server. So, let's hope things don't go badly. I'm playing as Germany. Max is, of course, Chad, because, you know, that's what he is. He's a Chad. And Titan is Poland.
Because Poland best. Where the hell is that again? Okay, cool. I'll give up looking for it. I'm going to war with Lithuania.
Alliance, right? You want an alliance?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Form alliance. Boom.
Yo, Poland and Germany actually being friends? Whoa.
Just gotta... Huh? Alright, it's time for you, Czech Republic. Justify war goal, conquest, done.
I should probably go for extensive.
Ideologies.
Socialist.
How do you change ideologies again?
You just go to, you click on your country thing, you click on your country again, you... Ideologies and
oh, there it is. I was looking for it. Socialism.
This is so slow.
Now I am socialist. Thanks. Where am I in the rankings? Where am I in the ranking? There I am. I'm 9. You're 8. The European Union. The European Congress create.
All right.
I'm gonna take the last city in Cameroon.
Nice.
Can I stop being able to make troops? Is there like resources I have to get?
Oh, yeah, you have to get, like, steel and stuff.
And you're required to get, infantry.
Could I join the European Congress?
Try and join me.
I clicked join. The Turks shall fall to the Poles.
There we go. Belgium's gone. It's about time for me to, take over France.
Why can I-
Tanks. Build so- Frick! I just-
What?
I may or may not have accidentally built, like, 2,000 tanks. Are we ready for a blitzkrieg, children?
France collapsed.
Negotiate terms. Annex cities occupied. Sue state treasury. Demand war reparations. Soon terms. I still have a deficit, but I'm getting so much money from wars. Factions. Pending chat accept. There we go. Goodbye, Slovenia. Rest in peace. You're gonna die. Ha ha yeet. I'm gonna do this, justify war goal on Denmark, justify war goal on Norway, justify war goal on Sweden, justify war goal on Finland. Alright, once I've got those, wait, I think this means I can finally... Oh, let's go. Boom. 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 Frankish Empire time. I'm Frank, and I'm an empire. So, I'm gonna do this funny thing called, take over the entire world, and he can't tell me not to. Justify war. Alright. It's time to just absolutely wreck these guys.
I got dibs on Russia.
Spain, I'm sorry, my dudes. We're at war with Spain. Select you guys. Auto capture Spain. I don't even have to try and strategize anymore because I've just got so many tanks. Yeah, so, basically, this is a yikes thing. They're building up a massive army along that border. They've got 20,000 soldiers! Oh no, tanks. Kill them all.
Russia is dead now.
Does Fortnite take the L dance? I'm taking Finland. Can I... If it took them that long to get the capital of Spain. Come on, Murmansk. Come on, get Murmansk. No, get Murmansk. Get it. No! No! I wanted Murmanskaya! Dang it. Really? I'm out of tanks? That's a surprise. Well, let's look at the- oh, never mind. I was gonna say, wow, let's look at this conflict, but no, it ended before I could look. So, you guys, auto capture Iceland. Take Estonia. I've genuinely just lost my military. Like, I don't know where it is. Is there some stuff up here that I'm missing? Oh, there some of it is. Alright. I can't find my military. Oh no. Yeah, no, I've got 12,000 tanks. How many is this? This is what, like 5,000 maybe? I'm missing 6,000 troops. Oh, Oh, that's where they went? Oh, okay, that makes more sense.
Завозов труд и труд колхозных пашен Мы защитим страну свою края Ударной силой орудийных пашен И быстро пойти на дюзном огня Гремя огнем, сверкаем лесом стали Пойдут машины в каждый поток Когда на бой пошел товарищ Сталин И первый маршал Мы на чеку, мы за врагом следим. Чужой земли мы не хотим ни тяги, но и своей держать необходим. Гремя огнем, сверкая блеском стаи, пойдут машины в
Go. Negotiate terms. Boom, boom, boom. All right, guys, make sure to like, comment what you want to see next, and subscribe, okay?